All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get this thing underway. All right, our first contestant of the evening, Mark Stevenson with Gundam Virtue. We promise the Mach 2 moves much faster. Coming up next, downforce cosplay, cosplaying as Gilbert Nightray and Oz. this time it waits for no man. All right, coming up next. Oh, you're the cowboy. You get this one. All righty, I can do this one. All right. Entry number 13, we have Miss Haley Reeve as Jessie from Toy Story. Everybody, yee-haw on three. One, two, three. God, I hate living in Texas. All right, next is Fia, cosplaying Akira from Aria the Animation. Yeah! All right, entry number 15. We've got Sayuri that's cosplaying Rosiel from Angel Sanctuary. Alright, this next contestant has made me promise that I will not mispronounce his name. Matt Bonner, cosplay Serum from Iria. All right, entry number 17, we've got Megan Paula as the fifth Hokage herself, Tsunade from Naruto! This is a family convention. What are you, oh, never mind. No. You taste one of her AnimeFest. Oh, I love AnimeFest. You taste one of her heel kicks, I don't envy you at all.
Good to know.
Coming up next is something that will give you nightmares for weeks. Shinka Studios presenting the Lurker, the Lying Figure, and the Mandarin from Silent Hill! entry number 23, we've got Josh Sacedo. It's like doing Kamen Rider Decade from Kamen Rider Decade. All right, ladies and gentlemen, up next is Scott Hint as Luke Skywalker from Star Wars. All right, entry number 26, we've got Sung as the Red Mage from the classic Final Fantasy series. No, I don't want that, thank you. I left my Phoenix Downs back in the airship. I don't want any. It seems to be a Final Fantasy night here. Up next is Night Shadow 405 and Spooja.